As a prominent member of the Wireless Power Consortium, ST has been active for many years in the area of wireless charging. Today I'm going to demo for you the 15-watt solution that we have for wireless charging. We have the STWBC-EP, the transmitter ICs, around which we have built a reference design, and for example, we have implemented a charging pad which is capable of charging the latest generation of smartphones. On the receiver end, we have the STWLC33, a 15-watt receiver, and this is the evaluation board for the receiver. And the receiver is designed in such a way that it can automatically recognize if it is working with a 15-watt charging pad or with a 5-watt charging pad. Combining the two, we can offer a complete end-to-end solution inclusive of both the transmitter and the receiver. Both devices, the STWBC-EP on the transmitting side and the STWLC33 on the receiving side, are fully WPC certified and compliant to the latest Qi specification as currently implemented, the Qi 1.2.1.3. For additional information, feel free to visit st.com. Thank you for watching.